if is, if all the stakeholders, and that's a word that we use a lot, but it actually means the people in the city, the municipality, the business community, the youth organizations, the churches, if everybody starts, in the political parties, if everybody starts actually trying to work together and do not big projects, but small projects, and they do many small projects, then they have a confidence in each other and they have an enthusiasm to try more. So all the projects we just saw in this last hour, none of them have been with money given by the national government or things like that. It's local people putting their resources together. And that brings something else which is very important. Imagination, creativity. Because you can only do these things if you capture the imagination. And to do that, you have to have people from the community saying, this is what we think would be interesting for the community.
Okay.